Trent! What the blazes have you done? You marked every naughty child as nice! Are you out of your mind?
Now the kids seem naughty to me, Nick.
Good, good, Fred. You really never see the ramifications of anything, do you? We literally cannot make enough presents with only 3 days left. We cannot deliver all of those presents. Do you see? It's over. Congratulations, Fred. You've caused Christmas for the whole planet. Everybody. Lithuania. Everywhere in Africa. The whole thing. Pfft, right down the crapper.
Blame it all on me, right? It's all my fault. How convenient for you.
And that was right about you. Mom was right about you.
Don't save it, Nick. Maybe you should look at your own self for a change.
Oh?
You just keep stuffing your face with gingerbread, fat boy.
Fat talking, punk! You know I've been battling away problems for years, Fred. That is not funny.
You know what? You can shove it, Thunderfive. I'm sick of it. This little tree's gonna get some light, Nick. This little tree's gonna chop that big tree down.
I don't have to take your abuse.
Nick, I couldn't miss it by flash. I couldn't miss it by flash. It was so fast.
You smell like a girl. Like a big leather jacket wearing girl.
Come on, fat boy. How'd you get to work today, Nick? Did you roll?
Oh, yeah? How'd you get here? Did you steal a sled from some little kid?
Come on! Good night, sweet prince.
He's not from human resources, Fred. He's an efficiency expert. And he is one strike away from shutting me down. Permanently.